Hello everyone, MessyPlays here, back at it again. How are you doing today? I am playing Snake Pass.
This is Snake. Colonel, do you read me?
This is a brand new game. Reminds me of Crash Bandicoot so far. Although you play it as a snake. Wake up! Noodle! That's cute. Something's wrong. The gate is broken. If we don't fix it, we'll be stuck here forever. I like that he's called Noodle. Come on. Okay, so PS4 controls work. But why oh why do they keep having to... Why do they never patch in PS4 on-screen controls? I mean, it must be such a simple thing to do. Considering it's one-to-one with the Xbox controller. Usually the buttons, anyway. Okay, lift your head by holding A, I guess that's X. This is very fun so far. Hey, okay. We've done it. This is just so fucking weird. It's cool though. Ah, I missed one. Oh, I got it. Well, the pink one's gone.
A keystone is missing!
We need to find the keystone and bring it back. Isn't that a game? Keystone. Okay. Okay, I'll go and get the keystone. So I gotta go left or right to go fast. Right. Up and away. Is this it? Well, that wasn't hard. That was a short game. Right. I'm seeing things, but I'm not getting them. What's this? Am I doing anything? Oh, I'm getting it. I'm getting it. Oh! I'm not. I'm dead. It's like the Finding Nemo of snakes. This color pattern. Wouldn't he just eat the bird? Okay, right. What else? How do I get on this? Okay. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. Okay. Seems like this would hurt his body. I'm smacking it against the logs like this. Pink crystal. Okay, but now what? Should I just open the gate or something? Right, this is what I should have done. Sorry about that. Just put that there. Voila. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let me get that thing first. You're not the boss of me. Okay, let's go. Go! Oh my god. Okay. Fantastic. Courtyard Clamber. The creatures of Haven Tor use the gates to travel around the mountain. The keystones power the mysterious gates that allow travel around Haven Tor. Okay. Something here doesn't feel quite right. We should make sure that the gate is okay. Let's go. Jesus, give me a break. Why don't you collect these blobs? The music's fantastic. I'm pretty sure it's a well-known composer, and I'm guessing he did Crash Bandicoot, because it just instantly makes me think of Crash Bandicoot. Is it called Bernard or something? Okay. Pick me up. The bird's funny. What's the bird called? I'm doing it! I did it! I did it! Okay. This is an impressive looking game. I'm sorry if my frame rate's not too good. My computer is... it's a little old. I thought this game would be okay. But maybe I'm a little behind. Hopefully my personality makes up for it. My personality is always HD. It's always Titan X. We need to find all three keystones. No, you need to find them. Okay. Can I swim or not? You know those features in games where you just have to find out by dying? Where they don't tell you? Kind of like the original GTAs. They never tell you, you can't swim. Okay. More buttons. L2? It's not doing anything. Maybe it was. Oh, there you go. Okay. We did it! I did it! Oh, I got the coin as well. Whoa. Absolute badass I am. Fucking Solid Snake. This is where I started. Let's go over here. God damn, I need a new graphics card. Can any of you cheap bastards just donate money to my Patreon or something? And I'll upgrade everything. Okay. Keep forgetting to do that. Go on, you can do it. Right. It feels like it just works really well. Like you don't struggle with the direction of his head. Because that's really what you're controlling. You don't have to tackle the obstacles in there. And the way they, you know, the point to. Look, I'm just kind of taking shortcuts everywhere. Come on, you can get up there. I believe in you. Come on, man, you almost had that. Get a grip! There you go. God, this game's good. Oh, shit, what the fuck am I doing? Alright, come on. Get... move? I think my tail's trapped. I can't move. No, my tail is trapped. Dude! He is breaking the laws of gravities. Gravities? Gravity at some point. Am I getting bigger? That'd be cool to be a snake, wouldn't it? For a day. Don't die. Let's go and get the yellow one. I don't like how you slow down without the slithering. Sliding around, whatever. Oh, this was too easy, man. Give me a challenge. The bird is a good companion. Because he's kind of energetic. It's fun to watch. And I would never say that usually about other on-screen characters. Rainworld, you've got this little yellow bug. And it just... Oh, God. That whole game is a mess. I'm sorry, developers. I never like criticizing something because it feels personal. But it's only my opinion, so I'm gonna get over it. I always am devastated when people insult my work, so I know what it's like. Especially since they're professional and I'm just a slab of lard. Haven't I got all three things now? Let's get that blue thing. Do not die. Right, let's go. Open it up. Look, he's carrying the fucking thing. Fly up to them. Now, there's going to be a twist, and he's the bad guy. He's kind of... double agent. They make it sound like other people live here. Continue. I got confused there, because it said X retry. Do not be afraid to explore. Don't be afraid! Here we go again. No, here we are again, sorry. Sun shining. Check. Wind blowing. Check. Half mast. Check. Bird sing. Oh god. Oh god. We've Snyderized. What was that? Okay, this bird's hilarious. It's like a massive version of you. Look, I'm just on screen, like, I just do not give a shit. Like, I just want peace and quiet, and for this bird to fuck off. Okay, come on, get around there. Oh, come on, you can do it. You can do it! What the hell, man? I'm not making any progress. What is going on? What's grip again? L2. Why aren't you lifting your head? Oh yeah, I gotta press A, don't I? And there we go. Let's get the bluey. Right. Keep on trucking. Can I eat you? I guess everyone's friends here. Okay, let's get the green! Okay, come on. Sometimes you think it's just going to be a piece of cake and this game will throw you a curveball. Oh, I've got it now. Oh, come on! Jesus. Alright, we got it. Two more to go. I like it because it's three per level. I don't want to get all the blue stuff, which I'm guessing is just optional for completionists. That's obviously going to be a protocol, but I get this big coin as well. One of these was just stolen from Canada, wasn't it? Like 100 kilogram pound coin. Apparently it was all of Canada's budget or economy. It was worth like 20 million. Inside job. I'm telling you now, it was an inside job. It was stolen from a museum that's on a boat, connected by three bridges. So the new... Oh god! I'm dead. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. Come on. What the hell? Get your head up. I think if you hold A or X for me from loading, it doesn't register that you got the button pressed. Maybe. It might just be me overthinking things. Oh, no! So if you die, everything you did doesn't count. Oh, that's pissed me off. Nah, I'm mad as hell. It's gonna be a strongly worded tweet to the developers. Alright, come on. Oh, come on. What's grip again? L2? It's definitely L2. There you go. Alright. Let's get that other coin. Although, it's quite near the edge. Oh my god, look at this thing. Come on. Come on. Tighten your grip by holding L2. I don't have an L2! Oh, Jesus. Oh. Outfoxing them. Mm! You can feel when the momentum's gonna, like, throw you off. Like, you're gonna get into, like, a tailspin. Right. Come on, I need you to go up a level. This is harder than you think. Okay. Oh, shit. Yep. Whoa! God. I'm, like, moving my whole body. Okay, we got it. We're clean. Okay, where's the green? No. Am I after the yellow? I can't stay over these ledges. I don't want to just kamikaze. Oh, there's another coin. How many coins is there? Well, there's the yellow. Wow, this is a beautiful looking game. Is this Unity? Feels like a lot of games look like this now. The Witness. The one with the winds and the swings. Cluster Truck. Where's this cel-shaded, cartoony kind of renaissance coming from? I think it's Unity. I tried to build a game in Unity once. I didn't get too far because I don't know anything about coding, but it seemed pretty simple. I could make a simple platformer if I designed all the art myself. But if I ran into a problem, it would be a case of, right, I just do not know what to do now. It's over. I tried to learn coding and I just can't do it. I've got the attention span of a gnat. I cannot retain all these different codes and functions. You know, all these abbreviations and shorthand and... You know, I'm just... infuriatingly stupid. And it really pisses me off. Right, go on, get him. You know what it is. Okay. Light it up. So they're implying there's a big enemy. I don't know if you caught that, but something flew over me. Right, are you beaming me up or what? Oh, okay, I've got to do it myself now. Great. What is that? Okay, I barely got any of the blue things there. Okay, so all the residents are in hiding. The really mean is we couldn't be bothered to animate them. It's kind of like the Arkham games. They're all indoors. Because of the snowstorm. What games kind of used in-game reasoning to cover up technical pitfalls? Because I remember when And then Superman 64 said the fog was something Lex Luthor released, and when it was actually it was kind of what's that word, you know, like draw distance in games, they just couldn't get a good draw distance. And I remember Bond Agent Under Fire, maybe, or Nightfall, one of the two, they said all of the henchmen are clones, which is why they all look the same. And the fog thing, that did that in Spider-Man on the PS1 as well. So it's always funny when they do that. It's kind of like cheating. It's like, this game looks shit, but this is the reason why. But where am I going? Now, bear in mind, if you die, you die in real life. But no, you lose all the stone, keystone progress you made. Which is a pretty big thing, actually. It's a pretty decent deterrent to dying flimsily. So now I'm not going to, like, risk getting the blue ones until I do, like, another run through. It's got a good idea of balance here. Whoa, whoa, whoa! How do I back it up? Back it up! Back it up! Back it up! I didn't mean to go down there! You bastard! Oh, there you go. Okay, phew. We're fine. We're all fine. How are you? The camera can be annoying. Sometimes, like, I can't rotate it to where I need to, you know, like, get information on where I'm going. Like, I don't know if this is heading somewhere I need to be. Where are the keystones, for example? Give me a grip around here or something. Oh, Jesus, man. The camera has got a mind of its own at times. Come on. I can't get up there. Get a grip, right. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, Jesus. It's harder than you think, you know. This isn't an easy game. You gotta take into account, like, the weight of the tail. And if you've got enough kind of leverage at the top. Right. Okay, come on. There you go. Oh, I didn't know there's just a coin up here. I got nowhere to go. Fuck me. This is exhausting. And the camera. Oh, it's so bad at times. I wish it would move quicker. I don't know. I don't want to go through here. How do I get back up to the normal area? This is a death sentence down here. Let's just jump off. Wow, I couldn't even get the blue thing. Ah! Alright, come on. Let's get a bit of speed. Whoever came up with the idea for this game, very clever. I always like it when a game does something completely new. Not just like a platformer in a new location. Right, let's get that green thing. Did I get this already? Did I just waste a stone? I think I did. Not too bad. But I actually don't know where the other ones are. The camera is a little tight at times. I think there's one right at the top. The bird could be some help at some point. It literally just tell me where they are. Obviously, you can see him. Sort of like snakes. Can you break them? Oh, is that a checkpoint? Nice. They didn't explain what those were. Yeah, so snakes are like... Whoa, I didn't see the gap in there! You see, this is why the camera can just get on your tits at times. If you don't give me enough information, sometimes I think the camera's too close to them. Like, I literally can't see shit at times. I can't fucking see where I'm even going! Oh, God! I can't see the character. It's good having, like, a beautiful looking game, but if I can't appreciate it... Get a grip. I keep forgetting which button is it. R2? L2? Oh God. Alright. Get up there! Right. Okay. Oh God, come on! Oh God. This is exhausting. Seriously, just thinking about this game. Alright, come on. There you go. There you go. Now we're doing it. Wish I could, like, save state it here! Fuck me. Honestly. I'm sweating bricks. Go on, get the momentum. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Oh, I think I found a little trick there. Go on. It's kind of like feigning going on. I don't know what I'm doing. Can I get up there? Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Get up there. I can't see anything. Okay. My God. Right, where's the pink one? My God, it's miles away. I couldn't even see it from the angle I was at, man. You cheated me. Oh, I guess I gotta backtrack. Maybe they didn't. Come on. Right. Instant back. Come on, you gotta get up there. Right, we're up. Okay, hold on. Do the blue things make you longer? It doesn't tell me. I think it might. I think it might be like the original snake. But it never told me that, so I don't know. Right, great. Let's just hunker on back. Like a bath. Ooh, should I get up there? I bet I die on the other side of this. This is genius, this game. Do not die. Okay, I think that is a... I think these do make you longer, but like I said, I don't know. Come on. Come on. Ooh, we can do it. That was pretty easy. Right, go on. Set him free. Okay, guys, well, I'll leave it there. Oh, just as the cutscene came. Every beast that slithers, skitters, or crawls is in your debt. Take this as our thanks. It's a chocolate mint. Okay guys, well I'll leave it there. That was Snake Pass. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe, and catch me next time for some more slithering around in Snake Pass. Goodbye guys.